Hi, I'm Ipek Factual, and this is my EE102 term project. I designed a digital termin by using a registry as an FPGA board and an ultrasonic sensor. The sensor measures the distance from the object in front of it, and in every 5 centimeters, it changes the nose from to the higher one. In the first 5 centimeters, it creates the frequency of down notes, and from 5 centimeters to 10 centimeters, it creates the frequency of do diesis. The range of the sensor is 60 centimeters, so from 55 centimeters to 60, it gives C notes. You can see the change in the distance by using the 7-segment display on basis 3, like this. The octaves can be changed by using the switches on basis 3. The rightmost switch is octave 0. And from right to left, each switch controls the higher octave. So 9th switch from the right is used for setting the octave 8. You can hear the change in octave in mi notes. This is octave 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. In addition to this, you can also see which note is played from the one octave piano keyboard on the BJ screen. Each time a note is played, the corresponding key of that note turns into red, like this. Now the distance is more than 60, so there is no sound, and I'm setting up the octave to 3.